Hello, I'm Richard from Dell Networking. One of the initial steps in configuring Smart Fabric in your MX7000 chassis deployment is to define VLANs, also known as networks. The first VLAN to be created should be the default or native VLAN, typically VLAN 1. The default VLAN must be created for any untagged traffic to cross the fabric. To define VLANs using the OpenManage Enterprise Modular Console, perform the following steps. Open the OMEM console. From the navigation menu, click Configuration, VLANs. In the VLANs pane, click Define. In the Define Network window, complete the following. Enter an arbitrary but descriptive name for the VLAN in the name box. In this example, printers was used. Optionally, enter a description in the description box. Enter the VLAN ID in that box. In this example, 1001 was used. From the network type list, select the desired network type. In this example, general purpose bronze was used. If you will be using iSCSI, FCOE, or VM migration, those VLANs should be defined now as well. Just be sure to choose the appropriate network type in the drop-down menu. Click Finish. You should see your newly created VLANs at this time. In this video, we discussed how to create VLANs in OMEM, which will be needed prior to creating a smart fabric. Thank you for choosing Dell.